Once upon a time. It was the best of times. It was the worst of times. There was a girl. And she rode upon the back of a great fox. But they were lost. They had always been lost. Until a path appeared. And so she followed. Was the path leading her? Or was she leading it? She didn't know. It was just there. All of a sudden, she knew where she was. She was home. The woods had sheltered her as a child. The path was blocked before her. The path stretched deeper into the forest. She remembered animals frolicking in the glades. She remembered planting flowers. She felt the woods begin to wake up around her. Who? Where? Why? She remembered exploring the twisted paths. She remembered discovering precious stones. She would have to burn the brambles before she could pass. The more she remembered, the stronger she felt. Dangers awaited beyond the forest, sensing a terrible wrongness. She looked up, and fire fell from the sky. Had a star died? Had the moon fallen? She didn't know, but she wasn't home anymore. chitinous chattering creatures began to appear. Insectile wings which suck. Their scything claws. Their gnashing claws. Trees began to give way to ash and char. This was where the meteor had struck. The path ended here. Or did it begin? Closed in around her, suffocating. They came from the darkness, like fear manifest. Fire could save her. She saw something across the lava, a power which the meteor could not destroy. Something new flowed through her veins. It burned away the loneliness inside and revealed new paths all around her.
friends now. I'll look after you. I promise.